on YouTube. It's Miss December 64 again with a wig review. This is the same wig. I just did a wig color review. As I told you in the last video, I do love the color in the front of this wig. And I do believe it's a 4 and 27 mix. I do believe that. I think the rest of this wig is like a number 2 because it's really dark. I do love the color combination, so this is a go. The color combination is a go. Now, the name of the wig, I really don't know, because it just has a tag that says Euro Collection, and Salon Style 05. I'm not that crazy about the wig, and in the last video that I just uploaded of me doing the color review, I really didn't work hard enough to do anything to it. This is why I did this today. Unfortunately, I'm out of the best hairspray in the world. I'm out of that. A can of hairspray lasts me about no more than three weeks. I use hairspray heavily. But so I put some secondary hairspray I have on this wig, and it's okay. I'm just not. I mean, I would wear this wig if I had to. If I had to wear it, I would. But it just wouldn't be my first grab. Unless I had, A, the best hairspray in the world, and B, no other wig to choose from. So, again, I love the color combination. I do. And I think another thing, this wig, chunks of hair keep coming out of it. The more I comb and finger through it, chunks and chunks and chunks of hair is coming out of it. And the back, you can see between each row. So I can't even really do anything with this wig unless I'm just going to show the front. And that's impossible because somebody could be behind me. And they can just see every weft. That's not what's up. So this is my wig review on Euro Collection Salon Style 5. And mind you, again, like I said in the previous video, I didn't even order this wig. They just sent it to me. But anywho, now I know I like this color. So if you like it, let me know. If you have a different color that I should try, let me know and I will try it. Thank you.